I think the program is one of the few places where you can get hundreds of Africa-focused delegates, investors, partners, operators, and it's a great networking event that can't be missed. I was actually traveling internationally, and in fact, my travels to come back specifically for the program.
My purpose in attending today is to raise capital for my Amerigi plantation project in coastal Guinea in West Africa.
I'm here at this forum to network and fund partner to develop the agriculture sector in Cote d'Ivoire. That's the main objective of my attendance here to this forum and looking for partner and investor.
I'm attending this conference principally to share my experiences in those and other positions with this gathering, which is here to discuss the opportunities for improved trade and investment for Africa, especially from the United States.
I find the organization is in a very high level of attendance and the program as well. It's a very rich program. And so far we had great contacts, and I like the organization, and the program is very rich. So we are quite happy with that.
A very important occasion to have an opportunity to communicate about Africa and about the opportunities of investment in Africa and connect people from all over the world to drive business to Africa.
We do two things basically. We try to make sure that these entrepreneurs who want to build a brand will have a global brand and have global partners. And also those who have started for the startups between a year and 5 years can also scale up and be able to operate in a global market. So basically that's what we do. And I'm here to be able to connect with some investors, some people who want to go to Africa, and to tell them that Africa is a place for you to be if you want to be able to look at a place that you can grow your investment.